Versículo 10 dice que ese es el momento cuando derramaré sobre la casa de David y sobre los moradores de Jerusalén. Esas son expresiones designando a Israel. Espíritu de gracia y de oración. En esas...
There was a time when men would swoon and women would be scandalized if someone saw their ankle. Let's not forget that that occurred within almost...
situation, and anytime you want it to stop,
I know I can treat you better than he can.
And you're not mine, I will fall from my fear this time. You promise.
Donor.gov. Arizona Sports. All-Star Rewards. Tickets to the best game. Sports experiences that you can't buy. Go to ArizonaSports.com and click rewards to sign up.
August 46th at the Celebrity Theater.
What's happening? This is Trey Song.
You call her 9 whenever you hear back-to-back Trey. To win your way in.
Oh, no, no. I don't want nobody else.
So on sale now at the Celebrity Theater.
It was me.
So what did you do? Because now you're shooting the ball like you did when you were lighting it up for the Suns.
Honestly, I just went to see Dr. Jay Schwartz. Told him I was having a hard time reading the menu at my restaurants and that I wasn't seeing the back.
That's not painful. You can't even tell. You're a brother. Don't even tell me that he's not painful.
Well, see, this is my thing here is I don't know the man personally and I don't know what those situations are. But, I mean, to get so deep on this guy like that...
Oh, but it's okay for him to shred everyone in the world.
That's 844-332-2020 or visit LASIK250.com. LASIK Plus, you won't believe your eyes. Or our amazing $250 LASIK special. Results may vary. Restrictions apply. See details at LASIK.
and a new day will dawn for those who stand long, and the forests will echo with laughter.
Now you know that it's going down, be there when I turn around, and I turn your word around. I had to tone it down, cause you made me slow it down, but I got you up and now, so I'm about to show you now.
Show you now.
What makes you think that
I'm 20, that's a G, bro.
She's a, you're the worst. You're the worst. I cannot die. This is my universe.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes.
Hey,
hey,
to be here.
It's by popular demand, actually, because people love it. I mean, even on Twitter, just a moment ago, it was Derek that said, love the Spencer Brothers. God bless your parents. Thanks, Derek. Yeah, God bless.
Wishing you were around with me, but you in a different town than me. We've been through it all, but you could never spit it out for me.
Todos podemos enfrentar problemas de deuda en cualquier momento y por diferentes razones. Enfermedad, pérdida de trabajo, reducción de ingresos o emergencias. Sin importar la razón, si usted cree que no podrá hacer su próximo pago o si ya se atrasó y tiene miedo que sus acreedores comiencen a llamar, usted no está solo. En Family Financial.
Solve them right now. So call the Student Loan Helpline now. 877-801-8832, 877-801-8832, 877-801-8832, 877-801-8832. This is a fee-based document preparation service to help you access free.
What a beautiful name it is that name.
Te quiero
mil veces, te quiero.
Cenando en Marbella y cuando estuvimos por Venezuela, y así me recuerdes y tengas presente que mi corazón está colgando en tus manos.
Representa la inteligencia, la capacidad del análisis. El tarot maya representa un viaje que inicia con la carta número cero, el loco, y va evolucionando. Todo el paso por la vida está representado en el tarot.
Efraín, él tiene las piernas cruzadas. ¿Qué significa eso?
La necesidad de cerrarse a cualquier influencia externa que sea desfavorable. Es muy importante escuchar opiniones, pero tomar uno mismo la última decisión.
que la verdad, qué padre vida. Mira el carrazo, mira la camioneta, exacto, mira la casa, mira la pistola.
Las mujeres que traen.
No, pues no, ya lo que les llama la atención es la pistola. Ah, bueno, también.
Claro, también. Y aparte que las ven todas ya hasta chapeadas de oro y todas esas cosas, porque ya en todo eso. August 4th.
I'm off to Goodwill's grand opening. Want to go?
Nah. I was going to get that bookshelf you...
Goodwill might have one.
Yeah, but the boys wanted, like, a new football.
Let's try Goodwill.
Well, I need to get a new putter. Mine went into the lake.
How'd that happen?
All right. Goodwill.